mushrooms around here. Made in factories. And yeah, kids playing in the field. Primary school must be back of Bushy here. Wow, what a shock to see that those two trees cut down inside that house. I mean, it felt like a message from someone. No higher chain. David Lynch. It's the sort of ballsy thing that you'd do. Maybe sometimes you want to get rid of your history. Is that what the message of clear cut is? Who lives in you? Just a silver birch. Working, look. Doesn't look that blue to me because the camera angle is different from what I'm seeing like that. No, it's still getting the blue balance. That's turning the exposure down. Although what exposure means, I'm not really sure, I don't know. So this got filled in from this pipe that they laid the other day. I can't believe that my cousin works at Heathrow. I can't talk to her. Tell you what the hell is going on. This is a fucking madhouse. Hard rock cafes all over the place. Sorry, everything just dissolves into a joke. I met a girl from Mali in La Paz when we did this theatre Christmas 2014, 2015. I was thinking about Downton Abbey and all of that crap as well. I went camping once with Lee Smith. Downton, I think it was Downton, near Downton Castle. His father owned some land there. Drank cider. It wasn't the most memorable camping trip of my life. And maybe Celie's been telling stories. I should get Lee to tell him the story. if he's still alive, which I somehow doubt. How are you doing, Caroline Ward? That was a funny little love quadrangle we had going. I can't remember Denise's surname. Big fat pigeon up there. I'm gonna go and have a cup of coffee. Try and keep my mouth shut. I think it's because, well, it's partly because I got slightly congestion. And it's also something to do with the way my teeth have ground down. Not much left. I'm starting to bite myself again because I'm wearing them and they're razor sharp at the front. I keep biting the inside of my lip. Maybe they'll check and find that the denture once I manage to get myself there on time. The bloody denture is going to need to be redone because I've worn down the fittings. I don't know if they weren't going to do the front, I don't think. I can't imagine myself wanting to wear it.